So today we have an angle stop.
The under the sink shutoff valves. And because it failed, we need to get it replaced. But because it's a compression fitting, it's locked in by this ring. Now, because it's compression, it doesn't easily want to come off. So what you have to do use a compression fitting removal tool. Slides over the ring and into the pipe. And as you turn it, as you can see, all it's doing is pulling the ring towards you. And remove. And that is how you remove a compression fitting ring so that you can replace your ankle stop.